Well, we're doing Man of Steel right now, which is the Superman. We're reimagining Superman. We're all producers on it, and Chris came up with the story with David Goyer. So a lot of the same team is in place. You know, Emma and I are producing it with Deborah Snyder. Zack Snyder's directing it. Haven't worked with him before, but we're having a great time and really enjoying that process.
Everyone's so excited to see footage. I mean, what did you think when you first saw some of the footage of the new Superman?
I'm really excited about the picture. There's a trailer, we call it an announcement piece because it's relatively short, that's on the current Dark Knight Rises when it comes out. And I think people will be a little bit surprised as to what we decided to do with it, but also recognize that we're doing something completely different and creating a Superman that hasn't ever been seen before.
You know, we've got a British Spider-Man, a British Batman, and a British Superman all at the same time. We should be very proud.
You guys should be really proud, okay? Yeah, no, it's interesting. I think Andrew Garfield did a great job as Spider-Man. I really do. And Henry's done an amazing job. You know, it's really, for us, when we were figuring out what we were going to do with Man of Steel with Superman, we really wanted to make sure, because he really is a superhero. Batman is not a superhero, he's human. He does extraordinary things, but he's really human. So how do you relate to somebody who has superpowers? And that's really what we focused on. We knew we were going to have to give that film also a great deal of spectacle and fun and action, but we really wanted to make the character, even though he has superpowers, very compelling emotionally to people.
Congratulations on the film. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
This summer, Absolute Radio Live will be bigger than ever. Coldplay, Elbow, Kasabian, Blur, Paul Weller, Florence, I Can't Keep Up, No, Stereophonics, The Stone Roses, and lots more. You'll be with them at this year's biggest live music events when you listen to Absolute Radio Live. We'll take you there.